With breaking news out of Etowamba County tonight, one of Fulton's oldest restaurants is destroyed in an afternoon fire. Etowamba County firefighters were called to the waterfront restaurant in Fulton around 3 this afternoon. A number of departments responded to the blaze, but they were unable to save the building. The restaurant was closed and there was reportedly no one inside at the time. Investigators are still trying to determine what caused that fire.